It is rare for a 15-year-old to be singing Teochew opera in Singapore. Because of my young age, the adults that perform Teochew opera doubt me. They think, is she too young to perform such a character? Or is she able to perform it well? Or is she just doing it for fun? Teochew opera is a traditional art form that has been around for hundreds of years. Out of all the other Chinese operas, it is the only opera that uses the voice box and the power of the diaphragm to sing. The other operas uses mostly the falsetto to sing. I come from a Teochew family, and at the age of 2+, my grandmother brought me to Teochew opera performances. I started to perform at the age of 3. My first time doing a full-length Teochew opera show. There were many, many people in the company that would say, is someone as young as her able to pick up such an important role that has so many scenes? I practiced almost every day. I go to Nanyang Girls High School, and sometimes the practice sessions might be after school. There have been instances where I have to sleep at 2 a.m. in the morning because I have schoolwork that has to be done. I've travelled to numerous countries for performances. I didn't expect that I would become so noticeable in such a short period of time. My initial intention was to just do something that I love. Today, Teochew opera is considered as a dying art. The audience is mainly the older generation. It's not being passed down to younger generations. I want to work harder so that the audience will be attracted and will come back for the next performance. I want the future generations to remember their roots and to see something as beautiful as Teochew opera.